You wanna see some quality? I'll show you some quality. Listen to this. Twenty years old. You see how it's closing? All right. How beautiful. Listen to the bonnet.
When you're opening the bonnet, listen to that. Nothing. Nothing.
Open because I'm with one hand only. Gentlemen, this means quality. Why I came in the garage? Yeah, because it's 20 years old and some of the rubber, probably vacuum or a fuel or whatever, came apart. Now we're gonna check it. Take a look. Take a look. How nice. 1993. It's driving excellent, by the way. The car came in because of the on the idle has some vibrations. So listen to that. I'm opening now the boot lid. How nice. That's it. Oh, sorry. Perfect. Back in 90s, there was quality. Yeah. Maybe not the same safety like today, but there was quality. All right, let's check the car, see what's going on. All right, we have here one ground that's not being connected. Or maybe this is a cable for the safety that don't fall down the exhaust if the rubbers that go bad, probably. It's a Mars Springs. Original suspension. Shock absorber, nice. Little bit minor leak on the diff. I don't know, I have no clue if it's on Fox Ma. Most probably they change the oil because it's wet only on the fill plug here on the drain plug. We're gonna clean it and we're gonna see if it's torqued down properly. The exhaust here. And here, this one, the muffler, silencer muffler, original. Here, they try to repair something here, probably, obviously. Here, the stock one, all right, nice. Guys, please remove also the cover to sit down. Steering box, there is no leak. Not bad. Not bad at all. There is one leg here, can it be? I have to check that one when we remove the cover. Suspension, outer tie rod, looks like new one. Springs, supposed to be, yeah, it's an R, like the rear one, that's a good one. Shock absorber looks new. Yeah, same thing from this side. Stabilizer bar boost is original and looks in good condition. Not bad. Same thing with the lower arm boost, but since there is a leak, there is oil leak somewhere, it'll gonna go bad if it's soaked in oil. Same thing from this side. I'll gonna check it again with the crowbar to be 100% sure, but looks like that they take care about the car. Brake pads, new brake pads, brake discs, the same thing, nice, looks nice and clean the floor, and rear brake pads, yes, brand new rear brake pads, the brake discs excellent, very good, very good. Here this is the fuel pump and the fuel filter, if I remember correct, if I'm right, okay. The body, it looks very clean, not bad, no sign of accident or something. Beautiful. Not bad at all. Tires. 2017. 48 week of 2016. That means 2017 is 3 years old now. 2020. I move it. Same thing here. Same thing here. Same thing also here. Nice, not bad. Then, what do we have here? From where it's coming, the leak? The leak, it looks like it's coming from up. Yeah. Let me have a look on it, and then we're gonna start again the camera. It looks like from the power steering pump over there, it's wet. And then it's dropping down here. Because from this side, here it looks okay. It came wet, most probably this from the oil pan, here. That's why it looks wet. And here it goes one gasket, so it can be also that. But the major leak, from what can I see here, it's the power steering pump, the hydraulic pump over there. Alright, not bad, not bad. Not bad. Let's continue sagging and then we're gonna make it down. Yeah, I'm keep saying 20 years old. We have 2020. 30 years old, sorry. To be exact, it's 27 years old the car. And this one, like the C36, you see?
Yeah.
Like what has the Lambo nowadays, this is for the AC gas and this is the fuel line. It's cooling the fuel. When you start the air condition, it's cooling the fuel. Not bad.
Why do you not use now, new generation?
They're using some companies are using it. They're still using it. Mercedes had stopped using it. I don't know why. Maybe they're using it on Maybach. I don't remember about that. Anyhow, just remove a bit the cover. Now, I'm watching this video. This is with the E-Class, and I'm trying. I want to upload it. This is my editing, you know. I'm shooting with the camera, the screen. How nice. Okay, on this video I make one mistake. I was saying that the car is 20 years old, but in truth it's 27 years old. Yeah, I'm still 10 years back. Tell me about it. That's the first one. And second thing, because the owner, he was there on the half part, I didn't finish the video. So what did on this car? There was a problem with the fuel regulator. The fuel regulator, it was leaking. It was dumping fuel inside of the intake manifold, and on idle, it cannot burn this extra fuel. It was ending up in some cylinders. So what I did, I just find inside the garage one used fuel regulator. I put it on, and it's perfect. The car, it's starting nice and easy without any headache, without long cranking, and it has a good and steady idle. So that's the story. This is, as I said, because I'm stopping suddenly the video and you're not gonna see the end of this. And this car's, it has also one minor leak from the power steering fluid, the return of the power steering fluid, and one small leak on the oil pan that I forget to mention, because I mentioned that to the owner on the video. I'm not mentioning. So somebody attempt to repair it, they put a new oil pan, they put the cork gasket that's coming down there, and it's wet all around. So in this case, what can you do? Either we're gonna torque it down properly and you have two clean nice surfaces, or you're gonna apply sealant like the new generation engines, that you apply sealant there and finish the story. So yeah, pretty much that's it. Thank you very much. Say to me bravo, well done for the good editing.